over 500 runs for Mohammad Hafeez, and he's turned out to be a bit of an all-round article for them of late. Shakil Islam has the new ball. There's a slip in place. The other catcher is at short cover. Decent economy for T20 stats. Best of 2 for 19. Umpires are ready. Sharaf Abdullah is the officiating umpire. Good crowd in. A lot of buzz around the stadium. Here we go then. And straight away uppish, but safely done for one. A little bit of swing for the bowler. Pakistan need to get it right. Cannot take Bangladesh lightly, because they still got a lot of work to do to redeem themselves as a good international side. They've been very consistent. All they require now is to go and beat another international side. Imran Farooq is left-hander. Not a great average, not a great strike rate, but he's still young at this form. Just 7 matches for him. Gets it past the man in the ring, and well, that ball will win the race from the field and the deep. That really should have been done a little better than what it ended up to be. Faraz was the fielder.
It's a problem with the line. He's getting a ball to move around a bit, coming back into the left hander. But there was a fielder inside the circle. But then again, I thought that Faraz would have gone in a little quicker. So he had to fall back and dive back. Try to stop that, and not the best of effort. You've got to be in the top of your mark, especially while you're in the field. I think that's one of the areas where you can create pressure.
Good running. Once again, a missed field. So Pakistan given a bit of an easy passage of the first few balls. A 4 of a missed field, and then a single conceded at point as well.
You've got to set a very high standard, especially in the field, because it's such a short format of the game that you don't get enough from any bowler. Maximum overs you can bowl is 5, excuse me, beg your pardon, 4 overs. So you need to bowl to your line, and especially the fielders need to back you up. Much better on that occasion from Shakil Islam. He was also out in the last couple of games. He was injured, but he's come back. So he's the vice captain, Mahmud Al-Riyad, in the screen. Didn't feature in that tour against West Indies. But they're back in the squad. So it could give them some sort of stability in the middle order.
But he's now being a little bit careful. I think the principles of batting remain the same, whether you're playing 50 over cricket or T20. You still get a little bit of chance and time in T20. People feel that it's such a fast forward and mode that there's hardly any time for the batsman to dig in. But I beg to differ. I think for an opener, there's still time to construct an innings and make sure that you have a good look at the bowlers. After 6 balls, 6 without a wicket.